After he fought Guerrero, I asked you about a possible fight with Canelo, and you said Floyd would beat him easy. Is that still your opinion of this fight? That
Floyd would beat him easy? Where's everyone at?
Skills pay the bill.
We're gonna go.
How do you feel about the weight being at 152? And
weight don't make no difference. Floyd already won title twice at 154.
Right.
So and what do you say about Floyd being Fighter of the Year here in Vegas? How exciting is that?
I mean, that just doesn't add to his attribution, but basically the whole thing over there with Floyd beat this guy to show the world that he can beat this guy. Because that's somebody that they think to beat Floyd.
Listen.
What, Duane, what can you tell us? Duane Blake, tell us about Roger, the Black Mamba. What can you tell us about
him? He needs to be in the Hall of Fame. Why is it that Freddie Roach is always being nominated for something in the Hall of Fame, or not necessarily the Hall of Fame, Trainer of the Year, this and that? Floyd been the best fighter for how many years, and Roger has never got the award? There's some shit wrong with that. We need to evaluate the situation.
44 have tried, 44 have failed.
Yeah.
Give us your breakdown for September 14 about Mayweather Canelo and Lucas Matisse Danny Garcia.
Listen, champ is in the best shape that I have ever seen him in. Honestly, I just feel bad for Canelo because, you know, this is the first time Floyd has fought in a consistent basis within two times within the same year. And he looking like $1 million, so.
Can I ask you, how's your night going here? Floyd got a big honors.
It is. I mean, Floyd gonna do what he got to do. He's still got to prepare for the fight.
How's training camp going?
Everything's good about the training camp. It's a matter of just, I mean, long as he works, he's going to work. He's going to be there in a few minutes anyway. Bro.
Does he knock out Canelo?
We thank you, and you will certainly be honored here.
Good possibly.
Someday we hope to fight for the world title in Nevada. Congratulations, Joseph Parker. You will see this man in Nevada again. This photograph is,
you know,
still
people at the gym are telling me that Floyd looks better now than before Guerrero.
Under Kevin Garnett. Congratulations,
Joseph. I mean, he just gets better boxing, so I guess.
Thank you, folks. Thank you.
I think he's going to bring a few bigger, more guys in. But other than that, he's in shape as well.